I'm back. Sorry, got distracted. Got distracted. It's my birthday. I got a beautiful present for my birthday. From Cosmic Kitchen. And they have mushrooms, vaporizers, cannabis seeds, herbs, smoking supplies, supplements, clothes, and more. And I got myself this leather purse, original Kavatza. And that means in Greek a secret hiding place. And this is just like a normal wallet, where you keep your money in and some other stuff. But in fact, it's a smoking leather wallet for so smoking supplies. This is for your paper, and this here you can pull it out easily. And this is where you keep your tobacco and your pot or weed or whatever you call it, and a lighter for a lighter and some other papers. And if you roll one, you can place it on this curved piece of wood, and with this wooden stick, you can press your tobacco and your pot together, so it's a bit more firm. I don't use cannabis or weed or pot, but this is a beautiful witchy thing. One side it's all with leaves, pressed leaves in the leather, and this side is perfect for just anything. I have to replace this wooden pin by a pencil, and inside I can keep all my notes. I really want to use this instead of a book of shadows that I use now, because the thing is, I'm the type of witch that burns every book of shadows she's done with. So when I'm done with a book of shadows, I just throw it into a barbecue or put a lighter against it, and it goes up in flames. So I don't keep my book of shadows, in one exception, but this is so much easier. It's beautiful. It's easy to take with me, and when I'm done with a note or a piece of paper, I can light it right away. So it's called a Kavatza, Kavatza, and yeah, perfect secret hiding place. And I also bought, this is a grinder for your leaves, with those pointy things. And when you put your weed in this compartment, you can crush it by grinding it. That's why it's called a grinder. And on the bottom, there's a sieve and a container to catch everything. So this is what I bought for myself, and a nice, how do you call this in English? Anyway, well, you can see what it is. This is for my son. He's not interested in watching my YouTube films. Anyway, so it's for his birthday. This one is for myself. And I'm so thrilled and happy and excited with this beautiful birthday gift. I can't wait till you start using this one. It's so beautiful. And it's handmade wallet. For my witchy things, I have to find a small pencil so I can write things down. So I hope you like it, and I'm happy. I'm one happy witch.